Wow, this aroma is nice. Madam Tina, I hope my food is ready. Why are you looking at this? Oh, I know, you're a bush girl. You've never seen a beautiful piece like this in your entire life. Anyways, this is an umbrella before you mistake it for a bottle. Were you the one cooking in the kitchen?
Yes. Are you famished?
No. I lost my appetite.
For my duty post, they perceive this aroma of your food. This food enter my nose. I know say 3 minutes go there for my food.
Yes, as our guy in charge, small guy.
I know you. You love food, but don't worry. You like the way I dish the food for you.
Wow, that is why I like you. At least I'm always talking about you. Small madam, too much.
Too much. I know it's all about food. That's very simple. Please. I know it's all about food.
If I not eat, I will take get enough energy to work in this house. Wow. Don't you know if I eat better food and chop better meat, I will get enough energy to fight thief to be near this compound.
You don't hear, Mr. Fighter. I'm going to carry your food. I'm going to see your food. Carry your food. While you're carrying your food, chase this now. Okay, right there.
So that I can feed your body to the vulture. Die well so that women can rest.
Please, it's okay. No, no. one word from you. Just
I did not kill him.
When you get to the station, you explain yourself.
Nah. Police, I did not kill him.
Madam, move. Go in first.
We have heard you. When you get to the station, you explain yourself. Please.
Imagine. Go in first.
You murdered
no,
my friend.
Going first.
You poisoned him.
Poisoned him.
If you get to the station, you explain yourself. You have the right to remain silent.
Yes.
Whatever you say will be used against you in the court of law. Just leave, please.
Why is she even talking?
No, 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 please, please,
move, officer, move, officer, please. I will take
yours with my hand. Whatever you forgot, you get, please move, please, move, please.
Modra.
Alone. Your voice alone could melt ice. I'm telling you.
Baby, storm.
I don't want to stop. I don't want to stop. I don't
you
ever.
Have to
stop. Mm. 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 Mm.
Wait, hold on. Frank's sugar mommy's calling. Monica. Hello? You did what? But has it gotten to that extent? You shouldn't have killed him. Listen, I totally understand how you feel, right? But just calm down. I'm promising you that I will defend you on this very case, free of charge. And just have it in mind that you're coming out of it freely. Okay? Because I will personally provide every evidence needed for you to win this case. It's all right. It's fine.
What was that?
Monica. She poisoned Frank. She said she's in the police custody now.
Yes, serves me right. You know? I was trying to tell him to change, but he wouldn't listen to me. He was forming tough guy. Then I beg you, hey babe, let's go back to this, okay? Feeding you cucumber. I could feed you cucumber all
feeding
night.
Feeding us.
Huh? Cucumber. Have you?
Let's eat together.
I don't know.
They have killed my son! I have killed my son! I warned him! I warned your friend! Frank! Frank, where are you? They have finally killed him! Where are you, Frank? Frank, come home! Your mother's calling you! Ah! Frank! Frank, where are you? Frank, come! Come! Your mother's calling you! Come! Hey!
Hey! I will get to the root of this. Trust me! Look, the man is Frank. He's in police custody. Yes.
Would that bring my son?
Mama, Frank called me at point of death and told me that Monica poisoned him.
Would that bring him back?
Mama, as far as I'm alive, I will rubbish that girl. I will rubbish her.
I warned your friend. He would not listen. Frank, where are you? Monica. Frank!
Monica.
Frank, your man is calling you. Open your jaws. Frank is looking up for you. Your mother, your mother. Okay. Your mother.
Stop crying.
They have
what
killed
you. Leave Monica to me. I will rubbish her. Stop crying.
Mama,
as I speak to you, they are taking her to court tomorrow. I told you I will personally rubbish her.
Tomorrow?
Relax, yes, tomorrow.
I must be in court tomorrow.
Mama, don't worry.
At least let me say to my own that beast that killed my son.
Mama, Frank is my friend.
Hey!
He's spending me the way he's spending you, man.
Hey! Mama, come and see your mother! Come and see your mother! Come and see your mother! Come and see your mother!
The more you cry,
your mother's calling you!
My lord, permit me to make it clear to this honorable court that the culprit, Mr. Frank Chukwu, is nothing but a nuisance to the society, and his death will be a big relief to humanity as a whole.
I, Barrister Dima Rosalind Benson, was also a victim of the culprit, Mr. Frank Chukwu.
Objection, my lord.
Objection overruled. Barrister Roslyn, you may continue.
Thank you, my lord. The culprit, Mr. Frank Chukwu, got me pregnant, squandered my money and ran away, and afterwards came back to fake his death with the help of his friend, Mr. Brian. Mr. Brian even brought me a newspaper where I read his death, that he died in a car crash. Yet another evidence, my lord. Mr. Brian came to my house with an affidavit to enable him have access to Frank's bank account, claiming that he willed every of his property to him. That is the second.
Still another evidence, my lord.
Objection, my lord. My learned colleague here is trying to intimidate my client.
Objection overruled. Barrister Roslyn, you proceed.
Thank you, my lord. I have a video where I recorded Frank's mother crying and declaring that the son was dead. She even took me to the grave where he was buried. Please, my lord, permit me to tender all these evidences before the Honorable Court.
Request granted.
Haven't seen all these evidences, my lord. Mr. Frank Chukwu died on the 20th March this year. So I put it to this honorable court that my client, Miss Monica Ozo, killed a ghost and not a human. I rest my case.
Okay, having gone through the evidences presented by the defense counsel, I hereby pass my judgment. With evidence before this honorable court, I am convinced beyond reasonable doubt that Miss Monica Ozo killed a ghost and not a human being. She is hereby discharged and acquitted. And Mr. Brian Igbokwe and Mrs. Olivia Chukwu are hereby sentenced to 5 years imprisonment, respectively, for abetting murder. This is my judgment.
So, babe, how'd it go?
Can you imagine that the fool was denying in court that he wasn't the one that brought the newspaper to me? Mm. Even the affidavit that has a signature on it. Because I presented it at the court as an evidence. They never knew I was that smart. They never saw it coming. You know, my instinct is very, very strong.
It is.
It is, my darling. At some point, it told me to start keeping records, which I did. So the day the mom took me to Frank's grave, I recorded. Thank God I was able to secure judgment for my client. Brian and Frank's mother have been sentenced to 5 years imprisonment.
My super attorney. Huh? You're a very smart lawyer. Yeah, not just a smart lady, which you are. You're a very smart lawyer. See, this is why I love you. You inspire me.
Thank you, babe.
That was wonderful. Good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you. know you are so beautiful, baby.
Stop it. I have to go.
For real?
Yeah.
Please ensure you keep to the time. I have to see you again.
I will see you, I promise.
My sweet, sexy angel.
Don't even come close to me. I don't want to see you. I don't want you anywhere close to me right now. I can't believe this is what you do when I'm not around. This is what you go around doing and you say you love me. Sugar. You're supposed to love me. I'm your sugar. What do you mean sugar? Sugar what? Sugar, you're kissing him.
Baby, please, I'm deeply sorry. I'm sorry. But come on, honey. I'm a human being, not a piece of trash. I've been calling your number all day, but you weren't picking up.
So it's my fault.
I'm not saying it's your fault, honey, but come on. I'm sorry, it won't happen again. I needed to quench my taste and I called my ex to help me do that.
So you couldn't hold it together, you couldn't wait a little bit longer. You have to quench your thirst, you couldn't wait. And you claim you love me. Every time I can't live without you, I'll die if you leave me. That this is what you're doing. Please. You love me and this is what you're doing. You're saying please because I caught you. If I didn't catch you, you wouldn't be saying please.
Baby, it won't happen again.
How am I supposed to know that? You know what? I need space. Don't even come. See, I don't want to see you right now. Just stay away from me. Give me your space. I don't want to see you right now.
Alex, you can do that to me.
I can. Because you can't do that to me. If you can do that to me, I can do this to you.
Baby, I'm sorry. Alex, please, you have to forgive me. I'm sorry, please.
Doctor, the pressure is getting so much. I don't know what to do. Chief is threatening to take me to a hospital. And you know, if he takes me to a hospital that is not yours, people will find out that I am not pregnant. It's 4 months now. And he's beginning to complain that my stomach is not growing.
Don't worry, madam. Let me think of what to do. I will get back to you.
Doctor, you need to act fast. I don't want to lose my man. Please.
I understand. I'll get back to you, ma. Don't worry.
We tonight toast.
Yeah.
To
what?
Ooh! I was hoping it was going to shoot out like
yeah.
We toast to greatness.
Yeah.
To the greatest attorney of all time. What?
Oh gosh, babe.
The greatest, the goats. Babe, you know that you are a man.
Oh, what's that?
Man, a goat. Hmm? You're the greatest of all time. Greatest of all attorneys.
You know?
Greatest of all time. You're a goat. You're a man.
What does that mean, babe?
It means goats. Greatest of all time. You take the first letter of each word because you're number one now. Two can't do. That's why you're the number one guy.
Baby.
You know?
Sometimes, babe, you can be a clown sometimes.
Babe, I'm not even trying to be. I'm just telling you the truth. I'm being honest. I'm not trying to flatter you.
Thank you.
I'm not washing.
Thank you.
You're really that girl.
Thank you, my love.
Ah.
Oh, babes, you know, right now, I am super happy. My heart is at rest now, honestly. I've been vindicated. And my baby, will rest in peace. And of course, Frank will be resting in hell as well. The family should know that they never dealt with a riffraff, but a woman of substance.
Facts. Babe, congratulations once again.
Thank you, baby.
To a goat of our time, yeah. Greatest of all time.
Yeah, baby.
Babe, you are the man.
You've started.
I'm telling you.
You've started.
I'm telling you. One more, please. One more. Just for the road. Oh my God. Let's go eat, baby.
Oh yeah.
You know the first course of the day?
Yeah, I know.
You're the second course of the day. Where are you running to? Huh?
What is on? Honey, why are you crying? Eh? You shouldn't shouldn't be crying in this your condition. What is it? It's okay, it's okay. Stop crying. Come on. Come on, it's okay. Talk to me. What is it? Do you need to change your car? If you want to change your car, tell me. I will buy it. Okay? All right, Tommy. What do you want? Whatever you want, I will buy it for you and the baby. What is it? Stop crying now. You are hurting yourself. Oh, what is this? Oh my God. Why this at this time? Why this? Please, get up. We need to rush to the hospital. We need to rush to save the life of the baby. What is the meaning of all this? It's okay, stop crying, stop crying. Stop crying. It's all right. Hello, who is there?
To the arms of love, baby. Come back to me.